Hello, Mr. Chamness. This is Claude Diamond. I understand you have a problem. I'd like to make you an offer on your property today. Can you say yes to the right offer? Thank you. That's all you got to do. Shock them. Pattern interrupts. Get right to this point. Skip the howdy doody, how's the weather? Skip all the baseball stories. Cut right to the chase. Shock and awe is sometimes the best way to get someone's attention.